things together. Today we are going to make a drawing. For this we need artist's colors like blue, white, little bit dark blue, violet, dark blue, whitener, scale, doctor tape, normal pencil, pencil color, and a fine for any page. First of all, we will make a square. We will cover doctor tape over it.
Now I'm making circles. Use your pencil, very light hands.
Now I'm using my next color, which is ink blue color.
As you can see, I put the paper down of my hand because it's spreading all over my hand and my sheet. Now I'm using my color that is pleasant. Now I'm using my last color, which is violet color. So now I'm using my color. Also can fold this tissue paper like this and it's done. Now I am making a tree with the help of black pencil color.
Now I'm taking color to make stuff. Now I am removing my tape.
So this is the last look of my painting. Hope you all like it.